A Texas judge has ordered a pause on President Biden's program that offers immigrant spouses a path to U.S. citizenship. The U.S. district judge issued the order after 16 states challenged the program in a lawsuit filed last week. President Biden launched the program in June, and the application process has been open for a week. The policy offers those spouses without legal status to apply for a green card while staying in the U.S.